is the Killian's Heritage Centre in Mullagh. House the artifacts of the saint who travelled in the 600s AD, out of Würzburg in Germany, to preach Christianity. He had some troubled times and was finally beheaded when he intervened in a dispute over the ruling families. But a lot of artifacts are stored here in the centre in Mullagh.